79% of US currency has trace amounts of cocaine. Let's wash it. Welcome, welcome. That was for $1 bills, 79%. I'm not sure what it is for other denominations, but I wanted to make another privacy video because all of you can access pooltool.io and adapools.org. You can go to your favorite pool. You can look at the owner's address and see exactly how much ADA was pledged to that particular pool. And you can actually see how much ADA is in that address. If you go to adapool.org, you go to the wallet addresses and you can see if it's higher than the pledge or lower than the pledge, whatever the case may be. And I know that pledges is important, but I think that we need to start implementing certain privacy-related features in Cardano, because right now the most vulnerable people right now are pool operators. As the price of ADA increases and ADA becomes more well-known throughout the crypto community and throughout the broader world, these people may or may not be targets in the future, depending on how much they pledge, depending on how big their bags are. So pool operators are really at, there's a lot of scrutiny for pool operators to make sure that they're running their operation, but at the same time, they need to be offered a certain clandestine features that makes them feel safe in expanding and growing their business. And they may be a public business, so their records may be out there. That's okay. But what about when it hits you? What about when you are an individual and you are trying to maybe, you are a small business owner in the future? We always talk about mass adoption. And the first thing we think about mass adoption is sort of this e-commerce-like model where people are going to shop for products and services using the said cryptocurrency. So people are going to be spending ADA to purchase goods and services. This goes back to my contaminated money problem in the past. So 79% of $1 bills have trace amounts of cocaine in the United States. So using that metric, you probably have dollar bills in your pocket or in your wallet that may have residue of cocaine on that dollar. Yet you still transacted with that dollar bill at your favorite merchant or gave it to a certain individual to barter or trade for goods. There is no track between whether that just left your local drug dealer's house, whether that's being used to launder money, or whether it just came straight from the printing press and you just picked it up from the bank. There's no delineation between all three different types of currency. You can still transact in said currency. However, for blockchain, everything is transacted. You can track exactly what happens on the blockchain. I know it's a little bit more difficult with UTXO model, but you can still figure out where the funds are coming from, what happens each step of the way. So what happens when, in the future, people are using said cryptocurrency to perform illegal actions and that address gets flagged? And all of a sudden you realize that that address shopped at a whole bunch of small merchants, so small ADA stores, and they purchased this from this person and this from this person. All of a sudden, all that money is contaminated. What happens when the US decides none of this money can be spent? Wherever it was spent, we're gonna freeze those funds. So that three ADA that they spent in your store, or that five ADA they gave you for a tip here, or that 10 ADA that you sent to a friend, all of a sudden it has some sort of contamination because there's no privacy and there's no mixing of any coins or mixing of any transactions, if that makes any sense. And it goes to a point where as we get towards a deflationary stage, there's bound to be illegalities that are happening. There already have been illegal crimes that have been committed with various different crypto projects, including Cardano. And are those funds subject in the future to government intervention in the state that will all those transactions be tracked? Let me know what you think. Do you think this is a problem? Do you think we need to mix up these coins, mix up these transactions so information is obfuscated? Have a nice day.